And I got his rewatches. Who the heck is this? Exactly, who are you? Dot dot dot. Well, he doesn't have a name, it's just three question marks. Be shocked. Meanwhile, they're chatting. My character's just either sitting down or standing. I can't tell. Boo. Okay, that's funny, his dialogue. I'm not you again. What, do you think he'd be here by himself? I wonder if I get to kill this guy. Probably not. SOB. Pretty sure that still means sorry. Unless that's something else. Response is this nod. What the? And bunny. Don't go back. No, I don't. Nowhere. Wow. I do. Okay. Or random teleport. Can I actually go back there? Also, teleport function. I went to round one. Oops, wrong one. Maybe this is where I need to go then. Yes. If so, I probably have to walk to a different part of the map. Oh. Just back over there. I'm pretty sure if I take this gear off, I cannot talk to the NPC anymore. No, no, I still can. Aw. I kind of want to keep it on, though. It's more farming levels anyways. I was like, oh yay, more farming levels. I'm gonna keep it on though. Lose my defense, but it's not like I need that much defense anyways. Quest or broken statue. Someone might need to get super glue for that. Okay then. So much me reading that puzzle. It's like, oh, there's the property man, now it's gone. I wanted to read that. I could just go and rest up in one of these rooms and just watch cutscene again. Continue. Oh, story mission. Oh. Look at this. Teleported here. Oh well. I'm gonna walk and teleport again. Is it in the house? I'm gonna go check there. Not high enough level for that, not high enough level for that quest or job. Job, but you want this? Oh, wait, I'll be level 70 for that one. Access enter. There we go. There we go. Don't mind waiting. XP. Alright, a little bit up. And unlocked it. Sword ability. Right. Can't use one in town. So much XP. I could teleport, I could walk there. Excuse me. I'm tempted to actually just walk there. Not in that fair anyways. I could teleport there though. Teleport. I'll check first one first. Let's see. Just dropped the quarters over 70 and the killer instincts. Alright, the regular job. I have to be level 70 though. And I am not level 70 yet. Also, I think that axe that was there is probably a weapon skin. I'm going the wrong way. Oh, never mind then. I'm going the wrong way. Hang on. Could always go into a level 70. Well, I'm at 60. Almost. I want to check though. Oh, there it is. Flustered intendant. Attendant. I'm his intendant. Let's see here. Level 78. This quest is not available yet. Why do you just put yet in there? Okay, then. Hopefully my leg doesn't remember trying to fall asleep. Where am I going? Oh. Up there. Well, good thing it's a cave somewhere. I can just be lit. What does this again look like? Squirrel! Huh. That is actually not bad. Wow, that is an image. So I got, let's see, this. Oh, hang on, I'm going to kill the squirrel again. So I got this, which does damage. That does damage. That does major damage, and it's dead. Uh-oh. Okay. I have a pair of that gear, but I don't think I can do anything with it. Giant armor. One second, that maybe I don't want to use that armor. Cave. Cave, 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 cave. That is not the cave. Where is the cave? I found the cave. I wanted to make it short anyways. Excuse me. Is that a giant? Was this a toad or a frog? Can't tell because it's halfway dead. And it's dead. Oh well. Level 10, anyways. Level 10, level 10, level 10. I boinged. Over a rock. I hope music's not covered. Well, if it is on, well, I'll just turn it off. I'm gonna go the wrong way. Eventually. That is a quest I could do. But I think it's just like one of those defense quests again. It's like, oh, defective NPCs. Like, no. I am tempted to actually make a second character and just make him the Lance job. Or class. I'm going to stick to the class. Ooh. Oh, yeah. It's this. Wrong one. Okay, that doesn't do anything. Class! So, I unlocked this. 026. Okay, that is level 10, level 15. 38 and 50. And I got some potions somewhere. Right. Inventory. How do I equip this? Is there an option to equip it on my hotbar? Move. No. There's an option to use it. I did not mean to do that, but I did. Oops. Okay, I'm not bothered with that. I auto buffed. Oops. Okay. Give him the bite on. Which hopefully does not end. Right, I'm gonna start a fight. That did what? Now I'm confused. What did I do? Oh, nice house. Well, I'm done here. The side quest. Boss quest. XP. I might do that later. And I'm gonna walk back. I'll figure to walk back. Oh, wait. I'm just teleport back there. Jumped. Teleport. Wait. Wrong one. Oh, because I moved. Map. Nope. So, wait, I moved. You know what, close enough. Probably end up in the wrong area anyways. And I'm on. Yep, wrong one. Wrong one again. You know, I was gonna walk. I'm gonna go to the objective phase and I'm just gonna walk there. Yeah, no, I'm just gonna walk back. Yeah, no, I'm walking back. Found what the next story quest is, I'm just gonna walk back. Not gonna far anyways. There's a sprint button now. Oh well. Might as well just walk there. Oh, your door opens. And ice cream. And Fred's back in. Oh no, I know which one that is. That's the black. And no, that's not a racist thing, so don't bother. That's the transition the game uses. Most complete. I got a new item somewhere. Wrong one. Wrong one. Wrong one. Yep. Not that one. Not that one. Nope. Oh, where was it? I know it's not a hat. Where is it? Oh, armor set. Did not wake up the armor set. I Nothing like them, is it? That's bad anyways. Oh. Oh no, this cell, Nope. Yeah, I'm just gonna sell it then. 0-0. That's a shield. Yeah, and then. That looks like a boss, but. Or what's the one? Sure, I give it to actual fight a boss. Well. Hey boss, that's not tutorial. Went the wrong way though. Oh. Really, just right in the middle. Okay. Yeah, random player. Random player. The first map again. It's a race, apparently. Going the wrong way. That's on. Oh, need to go back over there. Okay, then. Booze. Well, just be. Yeah, I know. Yeah, I'm good, thank you. I'm gonna stick with progressing the story, or not the story, the main quest. I'm just gonna call it with the class is actually calling it. I think it's called the Lance. If so, I might either delete this character or make a different one. Probably just make a different one. Ding ding. Oh, well, it's more of these anyways. How does it even be? They don't do anything anyways. Probably didn't have no one active anyways. So I probably can teleport here if I wanted to. Well, even if I wanted to. Actually, no, it's... Really? I was just here. I was just here. Ow, my legs. Yes, hi. That is up there. Oh, it's all the way up there. Wow. That is not very far. I say that, and I gotta walk further than where I already was. But oh well. Oh man, free content. Not for me. For you guys. I am going the wrong way. Yep, wrong way. Oh well. Since mingle for this character is get to level 70, it's like, yeah. I suppose I can make mini series on just me playing Final Fantasy Online, even though I didn't expect that be making videos on Final Fantasy Online is like. I played multiple non-games, the only one that was popular, the only videos that were popular in terms of, like, online games was Smite, or not Smite, Skyforge. Even though, again, I have both, but I'd rather play... Either this or joint fight. What fight? I mean, these guys? Sorry, you're floating. Okay. I think it break? I think it broke. How? Oh well, I do more damage anyways. Oh no! He's dead. That's not a lot of XP. I will take it, but that's not a lot of XP. Defeat the oh, these things. Okay. What level are they? Oh, about the same. It's just you don't do much damage. I see. Well, maybe I do. No, I do. Killed one. Well, that's slow. Yep. That's incredibly slow. Wow. That is slow. Yeah, I kind of figured you'd be immune to that. Good to know. Oh well, so much for targeting the weaker ones. Game's like, nope, you gotta target this guy. Instead. Why not? Mage anyways. Ooh. He's amazing. Bum bum. Yeah. Oh yes, the animatic serenity cutscene. Pretty sure that's the last side I want to see when I get randomly character-wise hit by a sleep spell. Hit by a sleep spell, smack! This guy looking straight at my face. It's like, yeah, no. I was just doing the villain monologue. Seeing it? Dungeon? Multi-dungeon. Oh. Yeah, sure, why not? Multi-dungeon or boss fight? I'm guessing boss fight. It's cuts in. Ooh, nice fight arena. Question mark, question mark. Oh, that's not good. Question mark level. Well, now I can tell this is gonna be slow. Ow. That barely tickled. Or not. Unless that's the damage I'm supposed to be doing. Even though this is technically a dungeon. And there's more than only just me in here. In the dungeon. Ow. I hope someone's a healer. Weave. Okay, good. There's a healer in here. I was kind of hoping this was not gonna end up like DMC where the creature can actually speak. But no, he can speak. Ow? Kind of, ow. Okay, bye. Oh no, now he's over here. Was that meant to happen? No. It was not. Good to know. That is good to know. That was not meant to happen. Oh well. It was probably a designated spot of the stand-in to not get hit. Ow. Again. Get stunned multiple times. It is kind of long enough already. Ha. Gets done twice. Oh no. Ow, my face. And down he goes. I died once, and now he's dead. Why am I getting Legend of Zelda from this? That was it. Okay. Oh well. Video's long enough already. See you guys later.